What is up, everybody? This is Alex from the Game Conquerors, and welcome back to Resident Evil 5. Last episode, we have just finished Chapter 2-3, and killed Indesu, that giant ogre. Now we are moving on to Chapter 3-1. Let us continue. What to buy, what to buy. I'm an organized, not buy. I'm an idiot. I'll keep that for now. I guess I'm going in it.
Wesker. He was a top official with Umbrella, the leader of our STARS unit. I met him again after the Raccoon City incident on Rockford Island. Since then, we've been trying to track him down. Then a few years ago, we got a tip from a reliable source, the whereabouts of Umbrella's founder, Oswell E. Spencer. We paid him a visit, hoping he'd lead us to Wesker.
Oh, he's dead. Those eyes are normal. Ah, oh, that's definitely not normal. He clearly dodged into that to make a point. He teleported into it, then dodged to make a point. It's weird. Hey, look at that. Ouch. Ooh, that's gotta leave a mark. Well, Jerry has other plans for him than finishing it. Okay.
Jill's body was never found and she was presumed dead. The person I saw on that data looked like her. I have to know if she's still alive.
You two were close.
We were partners. What about you? Why'd you join the BSAA?
My parents were involved in an accident caused by a pharmaceutical company when I was young.
Umbrella?
Yes. I only found out later that the accident was to cover up the manufacturing of biological weapons for terrorists. They were using Africa as a testbed for their experiments. Bioweapons were responsible for the deaths of my parents. And someone has to pay for that.
So you joined the BSAA.
There's only so much one person can do. Even a superhero like you, Chris.
I'm no superhero. But together, we can end this.
Then let's make a stand for our fallen brothers.
Hang on.
Wee. Chapter 3-1, Marshlands. She's about to die, isn't she? Beast State? No, whatever the hell that is. Okay. I see you shining.
You grab it.
Come on.
You need to be careful.
Okay. Let's go this way first. It wasn't me.
Careful, Chris. You'll capsize us.
No, no, no. Don't you dare blame me for that. Here it is.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. You need to
really?
Be
none of us needed that. Oh. I take that. I don't trust you. Oh, great.
All infected.
How could someone do this to them?
Come on,
Roger.
Oh, yeah. Do you mind?
Come on.
Okay.
She's over here blocking me. She wants me to die. Really? No. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger. Help me.
You don't need it.
Roger.
Oh, run. Running now.
Take it.
Okay.
I kicked his ass. Literally. Really?
Come on!
Okay.
Come on! You grab it.
Roger. Are you okay? Nice teamwork.
Is that all of them? There was way too much there. And I didn't like it. I mean, seriously. Way too much. Oh. Got to the warrior slate. Nice. I'm stuck. There we go. Hey, treasure. I knew that was there, but okay. You better shoot.
You see him. I'll shoot.
Aim. Yeah, you're going down. Oh, you should have waited. Come on. Be smart.
Okay.
She's doing it solely for herself. I don't like it. Let's just move on, you know? Good. Oh.
Slow down. It's hot enough to shoot as it is.
I don't have to kill them. Oh. Duck. Chicken here now. Rude. Hey, they're gone. Nice. I see you. Don't think I don't.
You grab it.
Okay.
You can't be trusted. What's in here? Ooh. Kill us silver. Nice. Nice. Handgun ammo. Also good. I don't know if you want to use that. Or leave.
Thanks. Thanks, partner.
I'm pretty sure she won't anyway.
You grab it.
Okay.
You don't need to kill them. I'll press that in time. Just before impact, that's how you do it.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Oh, hello. Oh. Peter. Oh, no, you're not getting us. Oh, I have to lure that away. Oh god, they're everywhere. They're everywhere, damn it. Another.
Take it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Take it.
Roger.
Come on.
Take it.
Roger.
Take that too. Since you're at it. No, what I said just didn't make sense. Okay. Really? Come on. The raptor suit. Shevin makes a good bodyguard, I'm not gonna lie.
Take it.
Roger.
Shoots anything that gets near me. That's this way, isn't it? Oh, no. That was a little too close for comfort. Where is she? Run, girl! Run!
Take it.
Roger.
Just take it.
Take it.
You can
Roger.
Take that too. Oh, this one has something. Oh, you shoot one, they all come down. That's weird. Another. Hey, I might be able to knife this one. Yep. Save ammo. Every chance I get. I can't believe these chickens just shitting all
Take
over
it.
The place.
Roger.
Have you no shame? Okay. Chicken here now. There's another one. I see it. Oh dear. No, that's a lot. Yeah, if you don't mind. Oh, that had treasure. Rude. It really was. Get out of here. Eating all my eggs. Look at her. Eating all of them. Oh. Nice. Can get out of here. No. Rude, but okay.
Come on, Roger.
Teamwork. That's what I'm talking about. I've got it. That was new. Oh no, it's still kicking. Boom! What?
on.
You need to be careful!
Is it dead? Please tell me it is dead this time. Ah, just in time. I think we got them.
You grab it.
We have gotten them. No, we haven't. I see you. I really do. They're not sneaky. Don't stick your weapon out if you're trying to sneak up on someone. No. What an idiot. Oh, it looks like I have all four pieces on this list. There's one more place over here. Whoa! Oh, no, we're going the wrong way. Thanks for that. I'll blame Sheva. Oh! Silver.
Sheva.
Okay.
Oh, there's one more here. Oh, there's a weapon case. Ah, hello, beautiful. I'll take it. Hey, now we can go here. Get rid of that map now. I don't need it. Here we go. Shaman Raptor, Warrior, and Beast. I'm good for it. Okay. Oh no. Chris just really wants to use that rocket launcher, doesn't he? Oh, come on, it's dead. Sheva! What about me? That went right through. I know I'm probably not done. That was way too easy. Some more ammo for Chev, but what about me?
Okay.
Hey, I hear you. No,
Running.
That was very rude. Then a nerd. Got one of them.
That'll work.
I had these things.
Thank you.
Why are they always around? Got him! Oh my god, that's intense.
Take it.
Okay.
And now it gives another one.
You grab it.
Roger.
Always.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay. I'll save it for emergencies.
Take it.
Okay.
Oh yeah, that reminds me.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Oh, are you telling me I could have done that? Of course I could have made my life easier. But no, I chose not to.
Take it.
Roger.
There you go.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
There, she finally has ammo.
Sheva!
Roger! I'll turn this crank. You head towards the bridge.
Waiting! Thank you. No. Oh. Okay.
Roger.
I can just do this.
Take this.
That is very rude.
Thanks.
Yeah. You
Thanks.
Take this.
Give me a grenade.
Take this.
Much appreciated.
And you take that. How's take that
it.
Sound?
Okay.
Take it, damn it. I believe this is the exit. No, but it leads me to this.
Thanks, partner.
Yes. Who doesn't love shotgun shells? Let's check this cave. Ooh. A ceremonial mask. Nice. End of chapter 3-1. I even got an A. Well, everybody, it looks like that's all the time we've left for this episode. If you enjoyed the video, why don't you go ahead and hit that subscribe button? Also, feel free to leave a like and a comment in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.